Now that they've left their duties as full-time working royals, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are entering a new uncharted chapter in life. No diplomatic formalities, no government security detail, and no royal patronage. Now that the Duke and Duchess have the new life they want, what does that mean for their finances? Up until last year, Harry's father, the Prince of Wales, covered the majority of the expenses associated with their royal duties, including staff and travel, which Forbes estimates amounted to about $800,000 a year. Prince Harry and Meghan currently have an estimated net worth of roughly $10 million. Harry reportedly received $10 million in inheritance from his late mother, Princess Diana. And Meghan brings in an estimated $2 million in after-tax earnings from her work in films and television shows, most notably the legal drama Suits. Recent expenses include $3 million repaid to the Sovereign Grant for renovations to Frogmore, which remains their UK family home. And the couple bought a $14.7 million estate in Santa Barbara, California in August. They put down $5 million and now have a nearly $10 million mortgage. But the couple has opened up new channels for earning money. The biggest potential moneymaker for them is a lucrative 5-year, $100 million contract with Netflix. Signed in September 2020, the deal will see the couple produce documentaries, feature films, and children's programming, among other content. Also in late 2020, the couple signed an exclusive 3-year deal with Spotify to produce podcasts and shows, estimated to be worth between $15 million and $18 million. Speaking engagements are another potential avenue for them. Prince Harry spoke at a private JP Morgan summit in Miami in February of 2020, which reportedly fetched $1 million. And in June, they retained the New York-based Harry Walker Agency, the same agency that represents the Obamas, Lin-Manuel Miranda, and Stacey Abrams, to get more speaking engagements. So, despite the relative lack of perks civilian life has for the couple, their popularity should open up opportunities to make money for the foreseeable future.